Monstro's from Pinocchio. Mm-hmm. Penny's Pinocchio. And you know who else is from Pinocchio? Candlewick. He was the jackass that got turned into a donkey. Roman, Torchwick, Candlewick. Roman's in the whale! They will enter the whale and find him!
That is ridiculous. Okay. I want you to picture a scenario, right? Penny gets eaten by Monstro. She's like, oh gosh. She turns on her light bulb eyes. She's looking around. Within Monstro, she sees a dead bird and she's like, hello? And from, like, exploding from within the bird's guts, a hand sticks out and Torchwick,
where's my hat?
And she's like, what? And he's like, it's been 90 years.
And his voice is really different now.
I got some ichor in my throat.
I sobered up and now my voice is different.
So that's ridiculous.
Yeah.
But that's kind of delightful.
Well,